Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to Nine Gnar Trees podcast. Today, I will summarize and review the book. In The Biggest Ideas in the Universe, Space, Time, and Motion, renowned physicist Sean M. Carroll embarks on an ambitious journey to demystify the complex concepts of physics and make them accessible to a broad audience. With an ASIN of B09NXV9W12, Carroll's work is an enthralling exploration of the fundamental aspects that make up our universe. Through a blend of thought-provoking explanations, historical context, and cutting-edge science, Carroll invites readers into the world of physics, shedding light on how the universe operates at both the macroscopic and microscopic levels. His engaging narrative style breaks down the barriers of traditionally challenging material, turning intricate theories into understandable and captivating stories. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, the nature of space and time, one of the centerpiece discussions in The Biggest Ideas in the Universe, Space, Time, and Motion, revolves around understanding the nature of space and time. Carroll dives deep into how these two entities are not merely backgrounds where events unfold, but rather dynamic and interwoven aspects of the fabric of the universe itself. He explains Einstein's theory of general relativity, which posits that massive objects cause a distortion in spacetime, leading to what we perceive as gravity. This concept challenges our intuitive understanding of gravity and propels us into a new way of understanding motion, orbits, and the bending of light. Carroll's exploration includes the implications of spacetime curvature on cosmological scales, such as black holes and the expanding universe, making these complex ideas accessible and engaging. Secondly, the quantum world. Another pivotal topic Carroll tackles is the enigmatic world of quantum mechanics. This branch of physics may seem counterintuitive and bewildering, yet it is fundamental to understanding the universe at its most microscopic levels. Carroll elucidates the core principles of quantum mechanics, including wave-particle duality, the uncertainty principle, and quantum entanglement. He skillfully demystifies how these principles lead to a probabilistic understanding of matter and energy, contrasting sharply with the deterministic view of classical mechanics. Carroll also discusses the implications of quantum mechanics on our understanding of chemistry, solid-state physics, and the puzzling behavior of particles at the quantum level. Through his clear and engaging narrative, readers gain insight into a world where reality is stranger than fiction. Thirdly, the conservation laws. Carroll emphasizes the importance of conservation laws in physics, particularly how they govern the behavior of the universe. These laws, which include the conservation of energy, momentum, and angular momentum, are fundamental principles that remain constant across all physical processes. Carroll explains how these laws originate from symmetries in nature and their profound implications on everything from the orbits of planets to the structures of atoms. Through engaging examples and thought experiments, he showcases the elegance and universality of conservation laws, making a potentially abstract concept both understandable and relatable to readers. Fourthly, the universe's expansion. Exploring the dynamic aspect of the universe, Carroll delves into the topic of cosmic expansion. This subject is at the heart of modern cosmology and addresses how the universe has been expanding since the Big Bang. Carroll outlines the historical discoveries and theoretical underpinnings that led to our current understanding of the expanding universe, including the role of dark energy in accelerating this expansion. He also touches on the implications of this expansion for the future of the universe and the ultimate fate of all cosmic structures. Through Carroll's narrative, readers are introduced to a universe that is far more dynamic and interconnected than previously imagined. Lastly, the concept of motion. Carroll provides an in-depth look at the concept of motion, a fundamental aspect that permeates the universe from the smallest particles to the largest galaxies. He explores how the laws of physics, particularly Newton's laws of motion and Einstein's theory of relativity, describe the behavior of objects in motion. Carroll further examines how these laws apply not only to celestial bodies, but also to everyday phenomena, bridging the gap between cosmological scales and human experience. This chapter serves as a culmination of the themes discussed throughout the book, illustrating the interconnectedness of space, time, and motion in shaping our understanding of the universe. In conclusion, Sean M. Carroll's The Biggest Ideas in the Universe, Space, Time, and Motion is a must-read for anyone intrigued by the mysteries of the universe, regardless of their background in physics. Carroll masterfully demystifies complex concepts, making them accessible and engaging, thereby opening the door to a deeper appreciation of the universe. This book is particularly beneficial for readers seeking to enhance their understanding of the cosmos, as Carroll not only explains fundamental theories, but also connects these ideas to the broader context of human experience and curiosity. Ultimately, this work empowers readers to ponder their place in the vast cosmos and motivates further exploration of the wonders of physics. It's an enlightening journey suitable for curious minds, educators, students, and science enthusiasts alike. If you would like to support Sean M. Carroll, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I've provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around.